I've been asked to review this so-called documentary